What's up, guys? So we had some mishaps yesterday. We forgot the SD card for the camera. And our truck broke. So we got a new truck today, 7-speed. And it's raining. And then in Houston, when it rains, it gets freaking crazy out here. The highways, there's zero visibility out here. Sorry we didn't get the vlog started earlier. It's just, I don't know, it's been a long day, long morning. Huh?
Kind of a crap storm.
Yeah, everything just was falling to pieces this morning. It's just been rough. Look at, you can't see anything out here. Got his on too, check him out.
Turning the beacons on. He got a beacon he never ever looked around in this shit.
Look at this Osaka. Water's up on its bumper, dude. Holy shit. Look at all that water. Been raining that long. You know what I'm saying?
Dude, that's nuts.
Guys, so we finally made it to the racetrack. It's been one heck of a day. Literally took us all day to get our first load in. Tried to do two loads a day, but we only did one. It's bumpy, so I'm sure the camera's all shaking around and shit. But we made it here. We got our load on the bed. And manual truck, shipped in gears. But yeah, we're on our way back here to go dump them now, so. Stay tuned. We might chat at you again once we get done with this, getting this unloaded, and just tell you about some of our experience so far. It's been a wild ride down here in Houston, and we still got like 9 more days or something. We don't get to go home till like October 1st, so I mean, stay tuned. We'll see what happens.